Alright, now we're going to take apart the inside of the Xbox. We're just going to remove the components. First thing is the DVD drive. If you get these cables back here, you just pull on them, grab them firmly and pull on them, and they'll come out. And there's the DVD drive. Alright, the next thing we're going to do is remove the fan and the rest of the components inside. You can just pull this thing off. And then in order to remove this, you have to flip it over and remove the screw that's holding it in. Use a T10 Torx for this. Flip it back over. Remove these other cables. Try to be careful and pull straight up. And you can use your T10, you gotta remove this on the top. So unscrew it. Just pull it off, set it off to the side. And then there's a screw over here that you wanna take off as well. You can remove this. And the tray comes out. And then lastly, you can remove the fan. And you just need a Phillips screwdriver. Remove these screws. And then unplug it from the board. Casing itself. There's a T10 on these outside screws. Next thing you want to do is remove these old black screws. And it's T8 security Torx. Okay, it's not a security Torx, just a T8 Torx. And once you have all the screws removed, just go ahead and turn it back over. Okay, now you also need to remove this as well. Should just pop right out. Also remove this back piece by kind of pulling it from the bottom. It'll pop off. Now the next thing you do is you're going to pull out the board itself. Just be careful with it. It should come right out. And there's the board. And this here's the bottom.